introduced to the great game called Sardines. Hashtag Sardines, guys. And I'm not going to explain it because it's just awful. It's just an awful game that whoever thought of it was high on something and thought it was great. That it's just hiding in a spot and I don't know. I actually don't know how to explain such games. And who thinks of these ideas?
You have to explain it now.
I have to explain it? All right. Well, basically, it's hide and seek. But it's where, once you're found, you got to hide in that spot too. So it's like, I could be hiding under a bed and then they find me and they got to come under with me. It's like, well, actually, that's something.
And then how does the game end?
Well, it ends when everyone's found you. So if you're playing with 20 people, you're going to be having a crammed old time. And if no one finds you, it's very awkward, it's silly, and it's stupid. I'm not playing that game ever. And if you catch me doing it, then tell me not to. I would have to be high to be doing that, and I'm not doing that. So I'm going to sleep now. Day end of Friday, URC Youth Assembly 2016, hashtag Sardines.